Gonzalo Morales Sáurez was born on the 9th of July 1945 and died on the 22nd of December 2017. He was a Costa Rican painter. He studied in the San Fernando Academy in Madrid, Spain from 1970 to 1974. He is best known for his hyper-realistic works, and has exhibited his art in many museums and art galleries in Europe and the Americas. Gonzalo Morales Sáurez was born in San Jose, Costa Rica, in 1945. He started his studies with his father, painter Gonzalo Morales Alvarado. Later, he traveled to Spain to continue his studies at the Royal Academy of Arts, in Madrid, Spain, and also at the School of Murals in San Cugat, Barcelona. His paintings can be seen in different countries such as Spain, France, USA, Mexico, Guatemala, Honduras, El Salvador, Nicaragua, Panama, Colombia and Venezuela. In Costa Rica, examples of his work are in several public institutions and museums such as the Costa Rican Parliament, Assembly Legislativa, the National Museum, Museo Nacional, the Museum of Costa Rican Art, Museo de Arte Costarricense, the Central Bank, Banco Central de Costa Rica, among others. Gonzalo Morales died on December 22, 2017 due to a heart attack at his home in San Jose, Costa Rica.